Time is running out for a Texas House candidate from Travis County to call for a recount. Republican Dan Neal lost by just 16 votes to incumbent Donna Howard for the District 48 seat. Neal tells KXAN he's still raising money to pay for the recount, which could cost up to $100,000. Neal has to decide by Wednesday whether to call for that recount.